In our publication, we report first reports of two invasive phytophagous insect species in Kosovo, previously well established in Europe. This is a presentation about two alien insect species with three main plant host species. Platanus, the plane tree genus, consists of 9 to 10 species, all in the northern hemisphere, and all are deciduous, except Platanus keri. Three Platanus species are the most renowned and widespread. Platanus orientalis, the oriental plane tree, Platanus occidentalis, the American plane tree, or sycamore, and the hybrid of those two, Platanus acerifolia, widely known as London plane tree. The native range of the oriental plain spreads from the Balkans to at least as far east as Iran, while Platanus occidentalis is native to eastern United States. Known for their longevity, plane trees reach heights of 30 to 50 meters and have a wide spreading crown. Due to their tolerance to adverse conditions, they are very popular urban landscaping trees throughout the world. With about 2,000 species worldwide, lace bugs have gained their name because of obvious resemblance to lace. All are small insects, adults being 2 to 10 millimeters long. They feed by sucking the cells of leaves, often are species-specific, and usually spend their entire life cycles on one plant or even one leaf. Corythucha ciliata, the plane tree lace bug, is a Nearctic species originating from Northern America. It was first recorded in Europe, in Italy in 1964, and within about 30 years it reached and established in most countries in Europe. Later discoveries in some countries are very likely because of overlooking, such as the case in North Macedonia. There, although the first published record is for 2011, there is anecdotal evidence for widespread presence throughout the country as early as the late 70s. This insect has spread on 5 continents and is considered as a cosmopolitan species. Females lay eggs near larger ribs on the underside of leaves, preferably the forks of ribs. The first instar nymphs hatch in about 15 days. There are 5 instar stages, each requiring from 3 to 5 days. The adult emerges from the 5th nymph stage in a process called eclosion. All nymph stages feed by sucking the mesophil of the inhabited leaf, as does the adult. The symptoms are visible on the upper side as white stippling, chlorosis, and typical bronzing. On the underside, vast numbers of nymphs, adults, shed casts of nymphs, and fecal droppings are easily visible to the naked eye. Leaves and trees invaded by the lace bugs are often also infected by the pathogenic fungus Apiognomonia veneta, causing anthracnose, and Erysipe platani, causing powdery mildew. The sycamore seed bug, Belonochilus numenius, spends most of its life cycle feeding on seed balls. The adults reach sizes of about 6 to 8 millimeters in length. As the lace bug, it originates from North America and was first reported in Europe and France in 2008 on two locations, the mainland and Corsica, and in Catalonia in Spain in the same year. However, it was later reported that the first find was actually on the island of Mallorca earlier in 2008. Within less than 12 years, it has been recorded in most European countries. In 2019, along with the first find of the insect in North Macedonia, we reported that it was already widely established in natural and in urban and peri-urban plane trees throughout the country. Because of no previous official reports for the region of Kosovo, in the summer of 2019, we set to establish presence of both alien insect species on its territory. Initially, we inspected plane trees in urban and peri-urban areas of 5 cities. As expected, both insects were widely present, in many instances in large numbers, on all 3 plane tree species. In the meantime, we established their presence in many other locations, and regarding the lace bug, we recorded very serious impact on the state of health of many plane trees in both 2019 and 2020, which is yet unpublished data.